out and have a good time. Trust me. Church and Keiko's in the house. You see me, I get it. You know I'm international. Wait a minute, Church and Keiko's. You ain't even see the episode, man. You know, sometimes shit get too big, and then you can't even. Let me see what you got going on here, man. There's so many people at once. I'm sorry. I apologize. Shit ain't even moving. DC in the building. I see you. It's just sending love down from Canada, love. Cuban. Boy, Turk, you already know. Corona for New York takeover. Miami in this motherfucker. Big Hurt. 30-30. I see you. We live MTV Cribs. LL Cool J. Oh, LL Cool J. The Virgin Charlotte NC. Oh, the baby of them is in here. Oaktown. This shit turning up for real. Los Angeles. And I know you're on lockdown. And I know they got drones over your head. Keep it going. As we proceed to be what you need, it's your boy 50 Cent. I think we're playing, we're dead serious. Yo, listen. They think we're playing, we're dead serious. You see how they trip? They think we're playing, we're dead serious. Whoa. Yeah. I like this joint right here. It's a Gap Band, outstanding. Y'all know what time it is. Old school shit, man. Can you have one of my hats? Come on, man. Come on. Stay on it, baby. Stay on it. Been doing this shit for years, man. Okay, now watch how I turn up right now. Watch how I turn this shit up, right? You ready? Watch this shit. You ain't gonna believe I got this kind of style. Oh, shit. Hey. This shit is moving so fast, man. I'm trying to enjoy myself. Yo, but listen to Chinch Out, Chinch Out. For life, right? Tell you for life. I was supposed to be checking it out. It was on ABC. It's hot. We're supposed to talk about the show. Yo, listen. So stupid high. Like, listen up. I waited. I wanted you to understand that the show is not really about me being in the show. The show is already fire, right? That's why I don't show up to like episode 5. I planned this thing out right. You know what I'm saying? So when you see it, you're gonna be like, oh shit, yo, you know I know exactly what I'm doing. None of this is happening by accident. You understand what I'm saying to you? The show is fire, bro. I'm talking about fire. If you don't got Hulu, you gotta get Hulu right now. Now listen. I know I've been telling y'all to get a lot of apps. I tell you the Stars, right? You gotta have Stars. You gotta have Stars app. That's a must because they give, yo, that's what I'm telling you. I got 4 joints. I got 4 TV shows on Stars Network. And then the BMF. I got the BMF on the Stars Network. I had to call them today. Another joint, Intercepted. Me and Lala got that joint. Now listen, Lala, I know Lala for a long time. Like, that's my homie, for real. I love Lala. I love Melo. I don't give a fuck about the Knicks, but I love Lala and I love Melo. And Cayenne is the future. Stick with me, man. Stick with me, you know what I mean? Vibe with me. Act like you know how this shit go, because this is for real. Damn. I'm losing high off. I know y'all don't be listening to this shit. That's why I be putting it on. I want to make sure y'all have a good time. Check me out. Look. That drink made weak as fuck. What you say? Nigga crazy. Where you from? Where you from talking about the drink made you? You crazy. These niggas is on hard drugs. These niggas on Percocets. Molly's. On everything, man. Shit right here, you know what this shit is? She got trainer wheels on it, man. It's crazy. Oh, you don't like when I feel good? What kind of hater shit you got going on in you? What kind of hater shit you got going on in you? Yo, listen, I was so big for that role. I was so fucking big that I was like, I couldn't even keep the fucking, I was like this. Boom, nigga, you see me, I'm big as a motherfucker. Right now, I know I don't look, no, I'm already 15 pounds lighter than I was when I did the joint. I was 240 something, like 243, 44.
The finest.
Hallelujah.
As life goes on, you learn to humble.
Oh, y'all got a vibe with me. Y'all got a vibe with me.
You learn to appreciate the finer things in life.
You gotta appreciate the finer things in life. You're
the finest.
Come on.
Love.
seen you. I'm gonna get on my DJ shit because I see Efeezy in there. Pop Smoke, that was one of my favorites, man. I like that nigga, man. I swear to God, I really like that nigga, man. I met him, we was talking, and I was like, yo, I'm watching him, right? This nigga keep playing with his phone. Like, you know, these little niggas play with their phone all the time, bro. I'm like, yo, what the fuck is wrong with this nigga, right? I'm going, what the fuck is he playing with his phone for, right? I'm in a meeting. I swear to God, this is really what happened, man. The nigga Pop Smoke couldn't see me, right? He go, yo. They sitting in there, him and his man, right? He go, yo, look. He on the phone. He like, yo, what you say? He go, he looking at his phone. I'm like, what the fuck is wrong with this little nigga, right? I'm like, yo, hold up. I get up. Because I'm trying to see what the fuck is he doing, right? With his phone. Like, he keep looking at his phone. I swear to God. The nigga was writing what I said down. He was writing it down. I looked, I said, oh, shit. See, it's a difference between a nigga copying you. That's not copying. That's not copying. He never copied one fucking thing from me. He just looked at it. He saw what was good in it. It influenced him, and he was doing his own thing with it. I love this shit, man. I fell in love with the nigga at that point. I fell in love with that nigga. I was like, yo. I was like, what's the matter? Yo, I like this nigga, man. I didn't know what the fuck. I was like, what else? I didn't even know how. I'm like, what are you doing? He's like, he was sitting there, he was writing. He was writing down what I was saying. So I'm like, I'm thinking this nigga's not paying attention. And he was like, nah, this nigga, whatever 50's saying, I gotta pay attention to this. And it just come from, you know, the music. You know, when you listen to the music, I don't fall against this shit, man. They're not even gonna figure out what's going on. Because the niggas in the house are not gonna be running their mouth, and the niggas, the whole shit is fucked up, man. I know it's fucked up. But it's gangster shit. He was saying gangster shit on the records, and it is some gangster shit. Now, a lot of times, niggas just say something, and they not even like that. I'm be watching nigga 90% of the time. I watch a rap nigga, I'm going, this nigga really like this, man. He's saying some shit to me, and I don't know if it's real. I don't know if it's true, or, you know. Our culture loves things that are damaged. We love shit that is fucked up already. Like, that's why we excited. You go, wow, how, look at this. And it's, when it sounds good, when it can make good music out of it. But it's so fucked up that even if it works, it won't work. Even if you make it, it won't be able to stay because it's damaged from the experience itself. That's the thing that about hip-hop culture, about youth culture, niggas don't really, they can't articulate it, they can't say it exactly the way it is, but it's real. It's real, but that shit, I looked at hip hop and I was like, what? I caught myself damn near being an investigator. Trying to figure out what the fuck is going on. Man, listen. You're supposed to be doing that shit anyway. You know what I'm saying? I'm looking at it, I'm going, yo, I want the boy. He said some shit to me. He told me he told his mother that he was going to take her to an award show. And I just want to make that part real. You know, so I'm working on Pop Smoke shit. I'm finishing on up the rest of it and getting the, I'm executive producing his album. The shit is, you gotta believe, if you like the PSD and a lot of shit that he was doing already, then you already know what time it is. I think he was right. Like, I just used him, I put him in the intro of the actual show because I know it. I got millions of people watching. You know, so I want to make this shit big for him. You know, you're not here, but you should love it, man. You know what I'm saying? This shit is not about record sale. Trust me, I don't need a fucking dollar. A dollar from the fucking record sale. I don't care about it. I didn't even talk to them about it. It doesn't matter to me. That doesn't matter. You fucking stupid. I'm rich, nigga. Fuck is wrong with you? I've been rich for a long time. I'll show you this. Ah, it's too slow. Hold up. Here we go. I'm gonna switch this shit up for you right quick. Ow. I'm better than Ephesian, though.
My horse, and I can't
They think I'm...
Everybody.
I don't know.